Oh, that noise is lovely.
Hello YouTube. It's quite a snowy day here in Shropshire and I am back at Mortimer Forest and Bringewood. I saw a recent comment on one of my old videos where I came up to Bringewood that said since the tree felling quite a lot of work's been done on the trail, so I've come here to take a look at them. If I've got time then I'm also going to hit some of the trails over in Mortimer Forest as well and see what they're all about. I've got the Hero 9 again today. This time I've got a X-Clear screen or lens protector on it, so shouldn't need to be wiping it today. It should clear itself. We'll see how that works out. I'm on the Sentry today, not on the e-bike. I have got a new oval chain ring. First time I've tried an oval chain ring on the bike, and we'll see. I'll let you know how we get on with that and how it goes. And looking forward to a couple of snowy trails.
Just got off onto the fire road. That's a hell of a climb up that hill, but oh, that noise is lovely. Ice crushing noise. Right then, this is the full Monty. Obviously hasn't been ridden since the snow. But it looks like it's been walked. Ah, now this bit's been ridden. Didn't take long for my brakes to quieten down then. Ah, it's muddy. Lovely. And slippy. Ooh, that is bloody slippery. I'm glad I bought this bike with these tyres, because I'd have no chance from other ones. Oh. Slow slippy, so slippy. It's already very muddy. So a bit of advice, if you are coming down here in the ice and snow, don't hit it hard, because it is so bloody slippy, and bring something with decent tyres. I want these Michelin Wild Enduros, and they seem to be doing pretty good, but I don't think my Batrangas would be very good in this, especially the rear. Tiny bit drier in here, but not very. Okay, so it has had some work, because one go that way, one go that way. Okay. Right, so yeah, there were seemingly no trails from this point previously. And now, there are a few. Right then, I think this one's a good one to go for first. Thank you to my YouTube tip-off that these trails have had some work done, because they certainly have. Obviously I've picked the wrong time of year to come and test them out, but look pretty good to me. And I guess then that is the fire road that we follow back up. That's pretty cool. I enjoyed that. Even though it was slow. Right, I'll see you back up at the top. Second climb up now, nearly at the top, I think. And yeah, snow's falling thick here. Quite nice. Right now. I think I want to go up that way, but I'm not certain. I'll check. Right, so last time we spoke was just down there, up that little hill to the left, and this is the start of the downhill course, which weirdly isn't on Trail Forks. So, but very obviously a downhill course, so I'm gonna give it a go. It's been ridden today, possibly, or yesterday, so rideable. Okay. Right, we'll see where this ends up at the bottom and then decide what we're going to do. Oh, come on. Noisy brakes. That's better. Very cold and slippy, but good firms, and they are quite dry. Well, dry, not as slippy. Ooh, well, this is new. That's quite cool. loopy. Carry on down this one, see what happens. This way. And we're back down here. I like that, that was a good one. Right, so just walking back up the top, and I found this little interesting, fairly hidden track here, which heads down kind of towards the car park, and that's the way I want to be going at the minute, because I want to go down and get some lunch before maybe heading up and doing a few of the Mortimer trails. It looks like it's been ridden fairly recently, although it's very overgrown. So let's try it out, and we'll always come back up if it turns out to be a dead end. Let's find out. Ooh, it's rutted. And very dark. Oh, well, this is a bit of experience. I guarantee, if you can hear me over the brakes, that the GoPro won't be getting any stabilisation through here whatsoever. But this is very cool. I like it. I'm going to carry on down. Oh, I just managed to rescue that. Oh wow, here we are out into the daylight. Well, it's pretty cool. Clearly hasn't been ridden since the snow though. That's a sniper route there. I remember coming up past this on the way up the first time. Well, at least it heads off down that way, which is once again towards the car park. Let's give it a go. So slippy. It goes really steep down into corner, into climb. So it's a, quite a workout. Nice trail because it's on for ages. Lose a lot of height very quickly, but then it mellows out. Oh, look at that. straight back to the car park too. Brilliant. Oh.